let's turn now to Aaron Carter's disturbing arrest. The former teen idol was busted on suspicion of DUI and possession of marijuana. But Aaron is fighting back against the police and against his own brother, Nick. And Aaron opened up about it all when he sat down with our senior news editor, Jennifer Parros, for an exclusive interview that quickly turned deeply emotional.
I don't know how long I'm going to be able to, like, not do this. Me crying, I can't stop. I believe in Jesus Christ. I believe in God. My dad died five weeks ago.
What are your first thoughts when you see this?
I'm a broken man. Broken. Heartbroken.
You know, when people see this mugshot, they think, you know, this is a picture of a drug addict. Are you a drug addict?
No.
Are you on any drugs at all right now?
No.
What do you take?
I take Xanax, propranolol for high blood pressure medication, and I took oxycodones for my mouth.
Are you still on the oxycodones?
No.
From promising child star to this mugshot, 29-year-old Aaron believes his arrest was the result of being targeted for his celebrity.
I was profiled.
Why?
Because I was driving a white Suburban and I have tattoos.
Did the cops recognize you? Did they know who you were right away?
Of course they did. Somebody said that I was driving recklessly on the road.
Yeah, that's what the police report said, that the 911 caller
said you were swerving. A motorcyclist, but the alignment was off of my car. So I went to AutoZone to see if I could do anything about it. The police approached me. I wasn't even in the vehicle. They pulled me outside and they said, is there anything legal in the car? And I said, I have marijuana in the car.
You did have marijuana with you. Were you smoking beforehand?
Was I smoking?
Yeah.
Like 9 hours before that.
What do you smoke marijuana for?
Anxiety. I smoke it to eat. I have my medical license right here on me.
Aaron's 28-year-old girlfriend, Madison Parker, was also arrested. Today, Aaron tells us he's hurt by his Backstreet brother Nick's tweet.
I want to read you this tweet that your brother put up. To my brother, I love you no matter what. And if you feel the need to reach for help, I am here and willing to help you get better.
How about all the other options that he had? How about calling me in jail? I don't need Nick's help. I don't need help. What I need is people to understand that I'm human and I make mistakes.
If Nick is watching this right now, what would you want to say?
I will always love you, and I will always have forgiveness in my heart for you.